The stars reach down and tell us that there's always one.